Yarhar, fiddledy-dee, Beagle Wave Riders, all right with me. Reactions, reviews, right here on your screen. You're watching Blind Wave.
Hey guys, crew at Blind Wave, I'm Eric.
Jane!
I'm Rich.
What? Jared.
I'm Calvin.
Aaron.
And we're back with Black Sails.
You automatically stutter now.
Last time on Black Sails, Billy Bones!
Billy!
He's getting choked up by his
vest. He's getting crushed by a vest. Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible.
It's drying.
Which it literally does that.
But he's back, he's alive.
It's terrible.
Was he attempted murder? We don't know. Both Silver and Flint were working their way back, or for Flint working his way back to the position of captain, for Silver just trying to become part of the crew. Silver went with Gossip. Flint went with being a badass, which he is.
There's a certain
madman
crew,
but
which
he's a badass.
Will remain nameless.
They were both wildly successful.
Yes, they were.
Ooh, yeah.
What else was there? There was stuff with,
She's whistled with your throat.
Did you hear that? I said wildly, but it came out like, I don't know how I did it.
Yeah, there was Max and Anne.
Eric didn't hear
and
it.
The stuff.
No, he didn't. Why not?
Jack is
what
now...
What was that?
Captain Jack.
It's not like this. It's like this.
That's not how... That's not...
Last item.
There we go.
Not being chosen a spot for our anchor. 1 mile north-northeast from the western tip of the Hog.
We fly in the black, don't need identifiers. You mean behind the giant red crosses on the sails?
It's just what he wants you to think.
And he's dirty.
Wow, look out! He threw a chicken. Yeah, I know. Oh, he's not gonna
he can
it.
Beat you with a rag.
Jackie Chan shit! Jackie Chan doesn't hurt that hard.
I don't think he really did anything with that. She never came back to bed!
Aww. Show it back in there, man.
Sheesh.
You have to buy a goat.
Sheets. No! We need an island, like a Blind Wave island. Just one down the river.
Sounds like a... Like a...
Something.
Good one.
Sounds like an island.
Attraction, like a roller coaster place.
Oh.
Theme park.
But so long as they bear the black mark you put upon them, their prospects will remain dim.
Black spot.
I'd like you to remove it.
I'll do that, but you don't get this.
Right?
Deal.
I found a way to stop caring about her. Would you like to know how?
What?
Flint!
Oh!
Nope, not here. This is public.
Do you have the gold?
You really need it.
Oh, I need that fucking coat he's wearing.
So do I.
I do too.
Damn, we can't all have it.
I want two so I can put them together and make one big one.
Better time to throw the gold out here.
Very warm in here.
Come in.
I'm naked.
Shrinkage.
Tidy.
He always looks as if he doesn't understand.
Lady Hamilton.
Thomas and I are not bothered by them.
At least we want to walk back.
The only question that remains is...
Join me.
Hello.
Won't you?
Oh dear. Jack must be scared.
He's... Everyone is scared.
He removes the black spot. You can do it.
What is it, a sticker?
Black mark. Black spot different, right?
Sit down.
Yeah.
I think it's their realistic version of it. You're cursed with the black spot. Black mark.
I think black spot's death, but black mark is like a
public display.
You can tell.
Reconciliation. Smile. Let it happen. Why? Why now?
Chick is always on some stairs.
The girl I was just complaining about?
What is it? Oh, I know that.
My dad would always do that. Stare blankly and blow smoke out his mouth.
Hug it out.
Oh
Now you know what it's like to rise from the grave.
He did that too.
It's true. He literally did it.
He climbed out of the sand.
He's like, I beat a dead horse.
No.
Yeah, there's a dead horse, I beat him.
But perhaps you're more concerned with whether or not people talk about what you and I may be doing behind closed doors.
There's a window right there.
Keep going. We'll drive past.
Circle the block. Chicken pot pie?
No.
Raw meat. What that was.
No, red meat.
It's just lightly cooked.
It's rare.
Over a candle.
Oh, my mom has some chicken pot pie right now.
Yeah.
Fuck.
It's about.
Is that silver?
It looks like silver.
Should.
Yeah, it does.
Be vein.
Going here?
Yeah, it's vein.
Vein.
I'd say it was silver. Yeah, I didn't say it.
And your children, too. Grom. Is that what they call it? Grug? Grog?
Grom.
Grog.
Grog?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm lying you for coming to see me earlier.
Rum.
I showed you a man who knows his place.
That's what Flint said when he's getting flour and rum.
Do your man even know you're here?
I hope this is the dirty man.
I hope
they're
this
all dirty.
Is the dirty man.
They're all fucking
just the
dirty.
One dirty
they're
man.
They're all fucking dirty, Captain. One dirty man can take it all. They're taking a shit.
Hordes of barbarians.
Oh, look at him. It's like Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right, come here.
Your man probably don't even know you're here.
I'll get your ship. I'll get your car. I get your weapons.
Shit.
I get it all. Exactly. I get in exchange for all that.
To live.
I'd start.
Mr. Holmes.
Yes, Captain.
Mr. Holmes doesn't work here anymore.
Oh, shit.
You should think your head start. Another eye.
Watch out.
Later flip.
Oh,
pan.
Oh,
it's a monkey's piss.
Get your crew.
Trigger.
Oh,
the other eye. Nope,
no,
the
right
throat.
In the front.
I think he got it.
Yeah. You don't know that, Aaron.
I don't. That's what I
said. They didn't get Bully Bones. Shit.
And he looked off his head, too. Yeah.
I'm kind of shocked he went out this early.
Badass motherfucker.
Mel Gibson did it better.
I think Eleanor will be happy that
Inley's
he,
woman.
He helped.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I don't know. Max?
Ned Lowe.
Uh-huh.
And his whole crew.
Ned High.
Angry.
I angered Charles Bane. Fuck.
Holy shit, he's getting his name back.
Fuck, that's so badass.
Is he taking the ship?
Is she gonna thank him? How?
You're gonna bang.
Probably.
Nah!
I caught it!
You didn't call shit.
I said, how?
Yeah, he did.
What are you talking about?
He definitely
caught
it.
I was so inclined that they're gonna bang.
I did whenever I said
it was a false jack off you just had.
Oh,
everybody shame him for a jack off. Shame him.
I got jack off over me. You guys shame me.
Nope, I'm jack off harder. I jacked up first.
I'll jack off harder.
I jacked up first.
It's weird that we're jacking off now.
We're gonna sail again.
We're gonna sail again.
Looks terrified.
Kitties everywhere.
The man's been on an emotional roller coaster. Over these last few weeks.
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
He's like, oh, fuck yeah.
You come up.
It's in her contract, Rick.
She did have scars,
I see.
Though.
She was self-conscious. I knew it.
And then they just both leave.
And they both leave.
Get naked before you walk in there.
Close the doors.
I guess I will do the same.
Well, he doesn't have his problems tonight.
He's got 99
problems.
I love
how this man accomplished what he wanted to accomplish.
Flint's gonna...
It's the greatest feeling ever.
Flint's gonna ruin him though, right?
The woman. The woman.
Yeah, the cargo.
The woman.
I can't do any of these bugs. Itching.
That'd be terrible. In a hole underground.
She's unconscious, right? She's in a coma.
Maybe she's just sick, right?
I think she's fucking dead.
Should do it like a, hey, I killed a pirate crew. I saved her.
Saved her from...
How do you safely sedate people like that? That's what I wonder.
Ether?
Yeah.
What you lost.
Got him.
That kills people.
They're not pleased.
Charles Bane and the animals he commands.
Good writing.
Have until sunrise tomorrow to vacate that port, or so help me God.
Boats are already ashore.
I will rain holy hell down upon
you. Rain hell upon me.
Speech.
Yeah.
Bad chills. Holy hell!
No, it's over.
Holy hell's the worst kind of hell.
Damn it.
Fucking Ned Rose.
Done.
Good.
Yeah, so
I just didn't think they'd... Honestly, I thought that he was going to shake up things more.
I thought it was going to be kind of like a season 2 villain, maybe, but nope, he's dead. He angered Charles Vane.
Yeah, I love that.
That was such a badass thing to do. I angered Charles Vane.
Vane.
Kill somebody.
Vane giveth to Jack, taketh away to Lo.
Yeah.
The new god of the island.
Yeah. So, okay, so Flint is just going to attack the fort. It's made to combat Spanish ships, right?
Well,
to protect the bay, at least, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. Is it made to protect against Spanish?
I thought that's what they said.
Okay.
Well,
like in the episode, it's like this is made to it to defend us from Spanish ships.
Not right. Necessarily Spanish ships.
Well, no.
They said Spanish warships.
Yeah, when they were not docking, it was because the whole point of the fort is to protect from Spanish ships.
Mm-hmm. I mean, is there those all of the islands?
Like, because they have, like, the red crosses on them. Like, we can't sail in with that, you know?
Right.
They'll kill us before we even...
Of course, at that point, you thought it was Hornigold.
But we're flying the black. Behind giant sails with the Spanish cross. He is an idiot
pirate.
Who's going to budge first?
I love these characters already.
Yeah, I love
them. I feel like Vane would...
Season 2,
but still.
I feel like Vane would give up his position in the fort if he were allowed to, like, sail.
Sail and bang Eleanor.
He doesn't want to be there, but he wants to have the position of power at the island, and he wants to be able to help Eleanor.
Well, he wants leverage
by helping himself.
He was most upset that Eleanor told him he wasn't allowed to do anything.
Yeah.
He didn't want that anymore, so he took the fort, and now he's like, well, now I'm in charge.
And he took a ship.
I can stop whatever I want.
Yeah.
And a girl.
And now that he has a ship, he just wants to sail and do his other stuff, probably.
Yeah.
But to probably keep men back to retain control of the fort.
Sure.
But I don't think he wants to look like he's buckling under Flint, either.
No.
He's got a horde of barbarians that swam.
Yeah.
Over there at night. Fucked up. Terrifying that is.
Giant, giant beast of a man.
Yeah. Jesus.
How did he lose?
So
he's standing behind after dying.
I know. Like the first time.
So the girl is the daughter of Lord Ash.
Yeah, California.
Carolina.
Yeah. No, it's California, isn't it?
No, that's Carolina. The other side of the country.
Yeah.
The Carolinas. They haven't discovered California yet.
They said the California colony.
Carolina.
No, it was Carolinas.
California was never a colony.
Yeah.
Only 13 of them.
It was Spanish.
Yeah, you're thinking of that song, Heads California, Tails Carolina, right?
No,
somewhere warmer, somewhere greener. that's what Shane's thinking.
So that's what he's going to be going after. You know, Flint being worried that, you know, Vane in control of the fort, if we bring the gold back, he's just going to take it anyway.
Yeah,
exactly. Or might have out his own of spite, sink it in the bay.
Well, hell, you sink it there, then you go down and get it.
Yeah.
I mean,
how do you go down and get gold?
What do you mean?
They couldn't get those pearls.
No, you can't go down and get it.
How do you know?
Because it's fucking heavy.
You need chests. Go down and get it.
How?
You don't have scuba. It's just right there.
It's not like 10 feet deep, Aaron.
Yeah, just drop
ships birth in that.
Drops some birth. That'd be dangerous to have kids there if it's so deep then.
Why haven't we just risen the Titanic, Aaron?
What? Well, that one's in the deep area. This is like right there, not so deep, by the island, Rick.
Sorry, Aaron doesn't understand.
Well, you're safe, because it's not
marine
so deep.
Geography.
I can do it in Sea of Thieves.
Why don't you just ask the mermaids
yeah,
to bring it,
floats,
up?
It floats. It floats, Rick.
Yeah, it floats in Sea of Thieves. See? Gold doesn't float.
It might.
No.
Black powder does. It blows up ships. Go boom, boom.
I don't even know how you can swim with a chest of gold.
Bet this
on your
gold
back.
Floats. No, my water.
It didn't even float.
Damn.
Why don't you just get
Moses disgusting.
To spread the waves?
Oh, don't drink that.
You were hoping that plastic coin would float.
I bet you this one floats.
This is
that, that one I don't
real gold.
I don't think it would.
Oh.
Ooh, candy.
Oh, now you have
damn
to eat it.
Damn you and your genius ways.
Okay.
You guys keep eating all this shit, and now this won't open.
So they have...
This won't open?
Flint said that King Philip will come back to take his gold in a week or two. So we do have a timetable here, too.
Yeah.
Can't spend too much time doing
They're
this.
They're going to be like, where's that gold ship?
Yeah.
But it's going to take him, like, 2 days to refit and 2 days...
To sail there.
To get there, right?
Well, yeah.
Or like 2 days to refit and sail.
And he's got to take back the island first.
Yeah.
Which he'll probably have need to make repairs if he has to
no,
actually fight it.
They didn't say it'd be 2 days to get... He said that he would be 2 days behind those guys.
Mm-hmm.
So they were going
to
be
he's
here.
He's expecting to
he's expecting
just
to
here,
leave Nassau me. Within 2 days' time.
Well, it's yeah. been one day already.
Yeah.
Or maybe the rowboat is slower... And he'll get there 2 days after they get there.
No, I mean, he just said, I'll be 2 days behind you.
Yeah.
So if it takes them 5 days to get there,
well, the longboat
can't
be as fast as he is, right?
Well, but he dropped him off at the island, didn't he?
Well, he sent them from,
oh, no,
from
fucking,
where they were.
Where the fuck did Vane go?
Yeah.
Vane got in a rowboat and found barbarians at another island.
I would have said
they're all very close.
I would have said they were at least halfway back before he sent that longboat back.
Yeah.
Because they were coming back before he became captain again. So, he was probably very close to Nassau, or whatever is how you would say it.
Nassau.
They need
Nassau.
Kevin Costner's ship from Waterworld.
No.
Fuck, I love that ship.
No, Rick.
Okay, we keep getting more. We got more from the flashback. We saw that there was some impropriety happening.
Yeah. Infidelity.
She's a temptress.
She was tempting, yeah.
I didn't feel like she did that much in the chariot car. Whatever ride.
Kissy. Carriage. Some kissies.
Yeah, the carriage. There we go.
Yeah.
No, I don't feel like she did that much. And then he just grabbed her hand. I'm
I mean,
like,
well, she didn't
it
do that
good.
Much to the preacher either.
That's true.
Well, yeah.
She just looks good.
That just makes sense.
Well, she's like, you know.
The better you look, the less you have to do.
She's like, what was she saying? She was like, you know, I think that you care more about how people think what we do, or what we do behind closed doors than what we actually do. So it's like, well, you're already back here. You
now,
might as well do it. Right?
Now you get it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So saying, like, as long as people don't know, let's do whatever
it's like
we
the
want.
The damage has already been done.
Do you think Mr. Point. Barlow is cool with it?
Mr. Barlow?
Yeah, Mr. Barlow.
It's not Mr. Barlow. It's Mr. Hamilton.
Yeah.
Oh,
Barlow's a fake name.
That's right.
Yeah.
I don't know. We haven't seen much
I mean,
of him.
The one thing only thing that we heard is that when he found out, he was driven mad with
grief.
Grief.
Well, and the thing we know is that the way Flint is, how he feels about Nassau then versus now is 180, right?
Yeah.
Like he was like, this, you know, these people, these pirates doing all this shit. Like he has to be convinced that it's even something worth trying out. And now it's something that he, like, is doing all this shit to defend, right?
Well, he's changing it from the inside rather than trying to come as an outside force and influencing it.
But, what happened to change that mindset? I mean, you know,
I mean,
and you have the infidelity, so
it's probably in the memory of Mr. Hamilton.
That's what I'm thinking.
That's what we talked about before too. Is like, well, what Hamilton was wanting to do is very similar to what he's doing now. Is that like a thing where, like, maybe we don't have the whole story with what happened to Hamilton, and now he's like trying to be his best friend and everything?
I don't know. I mean, if Hamilton, it's got to be something that made him flip-flop, but now he's a pirate and not in the Navy, so was it the establishment that attacked Hamilton?
Isn't he a sane asylum now, or did he kill himself?
He's a sanitarium, I think, is what
well,
the
I mean,
last time we heard
if
about
he
him.
Had an affair with a lord's daughter, he probably would have got kicked out of the Navy.
Mm-hmm.
Just for that.
I mean, we heard about the admiral that he was talking to. I can't remember the admiral's name. But it was like, there's a dark side to you that I feel like he's doing the exact same thing he would be doing back then.
Sure.
Like, this is like what makes sense for his character to do.
What's the name of the actor who plays Flint?
Toby
Smith?
What's the woman from,
Smith.
What's the woman that's from, Harry Potter?
It's Maggie Smith's son.
Maggie Smith's son, but I don't think it's Smith.
They choose different stage names usually, right?
Yeah. She gets.
I just love looking at him.
Looking at him?
Yeah. When you shave him, I'm looking at his fucking smile spots he has, and he has a beard. I'm just like, God damn it, I love looking at this man.
Yeah.
I love listening to that man. Yeah. That's for sure.
I disagree with him all the time, but he wins me over, you know?
Yeah, he's perfectly cast.
Yeah.
I makes you want to watch Lost in Space. Just because of him.
Yeah.
So every pirate ship has their own, like, black flag, and each one's different.
Yeah, all the standard.
That's
yeah.
why that specific flag went...
I think the one with, like, the pirate with, like, the holding the random little, like, cup and sword that's, like, flints or whatever. I was like, I don't like that one.
That's the most feared one.
I think that one's dumb.
Well,
you wouldn't be telling it.
I like that one, or I like that one, or I like the two swords for Horn of Gold or something like that.
Yeah.
Then
yeah.
I was, like, trying to think, like, what would Blind Waves be? Someone keeps eating all the damn chocolate, this thing won't stay open anymore.
It'd be a skeleton in a boat. Waving this way with another boat being over there.
Skeletons waving the other way.
Yeah, the skeleton looks really embarrassing. Guys, thank you very much for watching this episode of Black Sails with us. If you want to see more, then surrender the booty over at patreon.com/blind.
Surrender the woody. What? Wiggity swooty.
What?
Beth Fletcher!
Wait.
No. Your hands are too sticky and sweaty.
You practically turned.
I literally.